so you troopers, you guys, okay, you guys are just gonna like attack people, okay? Like you just want to create chaos. Me, me and this boy, we're gonna be the big guys going for the artifact, okay?
Okay. What happens if we die? Do we just like?
Good evening, first.
Good evening, first.
Is this the right skin for you? Is this the right skin? Yeah, that's fine, yeah, man. You go to C and D. Is it a big room?
Yeah, don't have the blue on that. Change it.
Wait, look at
the leader. Get the black one. The black one. Press C and then you go to body groups. There we go.
Clock engaged.
I'm gonna be using this.
Right now. Oh, Crimea River.
What happens if we die? Do we just leave it then? If we die? Or...
I don't know. It's up to you, really.
What am I aiming for then?
I refuse. Hold off a minute. The sims just lost your hand.
Everybody got on the wall, please.
What's that?
A bit of this and a bit of that. Okay, so, I will spawn in a prop, okay, so we can actually, like, do this stuff, okay? Normally, so we have all the time in the world. So basically, you guys just want to create chaos, okay? Me and Dumbledore, we're gonna go for this Jedi artifact, okay? I'm gonna challenge all of it to fight my apprentice, Dumbledore. So they'll be fighting them to you, okay? Okay?
Okay.
Good.
Yeah, okay.
Good.
Yes.
But what happens when we die?
You guys are getting, like, you're gonna distract all of it, I'm gonna go for the artifact, and yeah. If we succeed, it's gonna become amazing!
Maul, what happens if we die?
Before you go.
Oh my god!
Looks like that. More like a press on here! Yes! Time to deal with the danger.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think me and Mule Darth Maul can die. You know that.
Yeah.
All right, go ham, boys, go ham.
Thank you.
No!
You're dead, John!
That's beautiful.
Keep an eye on HP 1.
Guys, it's Dark Mode!
not at the school. No, 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 no. We. Oh my god. Dude, we need to go to. Okay. We need to go to CR. And don't have your weapon now. No.
Wait here. That was your last line.
Oh, okay. go back to your normal job.
Gone, gents, he's gone.
Yeah, no, I know, I wasn't gonna go out there.
Yeah. Don't.
Damn it. God freaking old.
Gentlemen! Peace, the rest of the ship. Make sure there's no other on board. Thank you, man.
Did he escape? Damn it.
Thank you.
stupid cut in. We just had to kill the cockhead for, yeah, training room.
You know, it worked. It somehow fucking worked.
Don't touch my light. Go on. Look.
Right, guys.
Come on, chop, chop, chop.
Make a shield wall. Make a shield wall.
What about behind us? What about behind us? You don't need a double call.
Oh, sorry.
Delta, move back. Go up, Walter. Oh, God.
Good. 60 seconds, please close the door. Thank you. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to be. Yes, salute, whatever. To my recollection, two Sith had boarded the ship with the intention of stealing something from the Jedi. As to what they have stolen, we've yet to find the information from. Hopefully when the Jedi get here, they can shed some light. They... So as the Vice Admiral has notified me, they are looking for their artifacts currently. Hopefully they find it, so hopefully... So Deathwatch assisted them on boarding the ship and making their way to the Praxium. I have reckoned that we detained one of them, didn't we? Yeah, we detained one of them. Bravo to Dwalt for getting up. 6 seconds, open the door with my helmet. Thank you. Hold your PTSs to the end, please, Commander Dash. Thank you. So they moved through the ship, slaughtering everybody, and finally made their way to a ship that was left. I'm just receiving new intelligence that the Death Watch soldier had committed suicide. Lovely. So, anyway, they had escaped in one of the ships that was in the hangar bay and made their jump into the beyond. Anyway, that's basically all that happened. PTS open to commanders and above. Vice Admiral Swiss.
I want to give a quick shout out to my boys in the 1D7th work at defense. They're both on me, so let's get a salute for them. Good job, guys.
Hi, Dave.
Speaking of our commendations for the 187th, Private Jensen, I would like to commendate him for his acts of bravery and feats of daring during that little event aboard our ship. So congratulations, Jensen. You did good. Anyway, any more PTSs? I believe Dash had a PTS. Understood, Dash. Understood. All right. Any more PTSs from the commanders in the bomb fort, or Jedi, or fleet? Granted, sir.
I'd like to thank the United States for the excellent work on upgrading the Venator AI battle module. It's made the auto-engage feature of our point defense system very accurate, very, very much improved. Earlier versions, so good work, 93rd.
Yes, good work, 93rd. Okay, PTS granted.
I'd personally like to thank everyone yourself that stayed on fence outside the Jedi quarters when the hostile force users were aboard the ship. Unfortunately, I didn't recognize these force users, so. Until one of the masters has returned, we will not know who attacked us.
Understood. Right, any more PTSs from commanders as well? Okay. PTS, open to the floor. Red eye, PTS granted. this current moment, Private, I cannot confirm nor deny the actions of the Republic in such a matter. Alright. PTS to Sergeant Major 2018. You hear that, Dash?
Yeah,
that's
right.
Like to commend. Yeah. Okay, that's no problem. Any more PTSs from those standing on the floor? Okay, if there's no more PTSs, 60 seconds, please open the gate, and you're all dismissed. And can we not have that little feud again, like last time, just about facing the... Thank you!
Go.
Feud?
Go,
Toxic. I mean, that worked.
I don't know why...
Off. I will beat you.
Frank, trust me, it's going to be good. Trust me. Frank, trust me. Fine. Come on, get information, boys. Get information, okay? Get information. Meet your guy behind.
Just owls and zing. The only two people missing.
All right. Well, promotion. What else is L plus? So, Jensen, my boy, change your name to 187 ESC. Everyone's. Tanak. Florence.
Yes. Yeah. That is all. Do whatever the fuck you want.